We're here today with early years educators. We're meeting County Councillors from South Dublin County Council. So we're here in Tallaght, across the road from the South Dublin County Council. So the County Councillors are coming over and they're meeting with workers and providers and people in the early years education sector.
Early years educators are now all qualified, and most of us, many of us actually have degrees. We participate in continuous professional development, we implement curriculums, and we adhere to regulations. We are professionals in the care and education that we give to the children in our setting, the youngest members of society, and yet the government will not recognise us as the professionals they are.
The reason I came today and why I'm so involved with the SIPTU Big Start is because I think I deserve the recognition. I deserve a title to start with. I deserve the wages for doing the degree, and and I'm an educator. You know, I'm not a childminder. I hate the word childminder. I'm an educator, and I absolutely love the job that I do. I love the children that I work with, but I can't afford to do it on its own.
So I would like to see recognition of the work that we do. I would like to see children getting a higher quality service. And I would like to see the parents also getting a higher quality service. And I think that the only way that we can do that is to get more funding from the government.
I am an early years educator myself, and I'm also a county councillor. We work really hard, we love our jobs, just not been paid for doing it. And our children are critical. I mean, everyone talks about how critical it is, early years education. They want the highest standards, the highest hygiene standards, the highest paperwork standards, the highest education standards. They don't want to put any money into it. So that's why I'm here. I want you to put more money into educating our children.
I'm here today to support the Big Start campaign. I think it's a really good initiative. It's really important that we support the childcare and early years sector. Young children up to age 5 are hugely important. It's a hugely important time in their development, and we need to really make sure that they're getting the best of education and care at that young age.
The sector has been subjected to what looked like overhaul in the last number of years, but really hasn't been substantial. You know, there hasn't been protection of workers, protection of providers, and that really needs to happen. The pay is horrific. You know, there's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. I can, as an early years educator, you are responsible for the youth of tomorrow.
It appears to me as if the state kind of needs to step in and kind of begin to pay these people what they should be paid, that they're not going on the dole in the summer. And get a fair deal, effectively.
I would definitely encourage people to get out and campaign, both parents of children and workers themselves, and for workers to join the union, get active, because things can change, but it takes action in order to do that.
I'd really encourage everybody watching to go online at www.bigstart.ie/petition and sign our campaign petition calling on better recognition and investment in the early years sector.